probably too late.
Ah, gate's open. Good. Oh. Now. Nope. The butcher knife was too slow. I could have used it with the roll on him. Something doesn't seem right. Blue sword is easier to use. Butcher knife has its purposes. What's this? Oh, there's Ornstein! Ornstein? Ah! What about the boss fight? Took me 3 tries. She died the first time. Oh, just too much damage. Just being bad. Second time. Second phase. First phase, second phase, then win. Pretty fucking shiny stuff. I like how they've incorporated all their, like, game stuff together. Check me out. I'm a cosplayer. Okay. So,
welcome, speak very well, then take.
Turn this shit in.
Farewell, Mesa.
Twirl!
Appreciate it. The internet said I'm supposed to go talk to this guy.
Oh, you've returned. I was hoping to see you. That crestfallen ass Hawkwood, he handed me this. He's changed a great deal since he left this place. Graven of face, he asked me to give it ye. Well, now that that task is concluded, what would you have me weapons and when you would I they take so
not that.
Pretty, I don't.
Swordgrass.
Well, haven't I been able to turn that in? Go check.
Hmm.
Alright. We will go do that. Right after this.
Aha, so.
Emit crystal breath. Nameless king. Oh, shit. No. I just don't have an assault.
I took the chew. So.
Oh. I like spears more.
I took the juice.
Kind of a spear person. But I've been using swords a lot in this game. So, Mausoleum and Pharaoh. I think that is this. Or, I think the internet told me it's this. Okay. So yeah, there he is.
Well, I've decided to stop running from my fate. Loathe me all you like. I shall take what makes you dragon.
Oh. Killed the goddamn nameless king, man. Alright. So now, onward and upward. This place is called Nameless King. Oh, no. I'm looking at the wrong one. You're a Grand Archive. Grand Archives wasn't right. I meant to take, Dragon Armor, which is this one, and then you run this way. Then you get to Lothric Castle. Then you take a left. Go up here. Get the elevator. And your gold. Let those guys walk by, I assume. King of my kings, do you live here? That's a boss room. Bucket.
Oh dear. Another dogged contender. Welcome, unkindled one. Purloiner of cinders. Mind you, the mantle of Lord interests me none. The fire-linking curse, the legacy of Lords, let it all fade into nothing. You've done quite enough. Now have your rest.
You think I'm afraid of him? Interrupted. Oh, were you shitting me?
But you may rest here too.
If I like. Oh. Well, I wasn't paying attention, and I just got on that elevator, but it was another elevator, and it went down here. I did not look under it, like I usually do. But then, I again wasn't paying attention, and I sent it back up, in the shame. So yeah, then you go... That goes down. I'm pretty sure another one will come.
Yep.
Alright, you fucking bastard. Saw how fat I looked. There we go. Delay. Music hasn't quite stopped yet. What about you?
Oh, dear brother. I'm on my way. My brother. unyielding sword of Lothric's prince. Rise if you would, for that is our curse.
Better stand if you want to be taken seriously. Ah, quicker than expected. God damn it. Oh no! It wasn't a full heal though. Fuck. No! Are you shitting me? No, you fully serious? Oh, I'm dead. I'm not gonna be able to dodge all those.
Yep.
Vengeance time. Dodge it instead of trying to get out of the way of it. Itch face! Itch face! Yeah. Ah, I was itching. Quick! God damn it! Get the fucking hell! Oh my god. You know what? Bye. Just bye. Just go away! Bye. Ridiculous. What the fuck? Too soon, huh? Where are you? You cock! Let me round him. Get a little more damage. Delay! I am done rolling! God damn it! Need to be able to put something in that. Sure, I deserve that. Fucking hate that. Don't get behind. That. The other guy's still alive. Sword of a twin princess. That was frustrating. Teleporting bastard. So... did I get a key item? Cinders left by the... oh, I thought we were going for King. King Lothric. So... that's it, huh? Game over? That was fucking frustrating. Just when there are bosses that have like a leap to hit you while you're healing are fine. It's just, I felt like his was very quick. Alright, bro.
Aha, so the eyes are place. So what?
One? Oh, there it is. Watch you. We're not talking to you. Wow, how fancy. What's up?
The five lords sit their five thrones. All thanks to thee, most worthy of lords. Ashen One, with the lords as thy witness, bend thy knee afore the bonfire's coiled sword, and let the lords' embers acknowledge thee as their true heir, a true lord. Fit to link the fire. Farewell, Ashmaester.
Actually.
Ashen, a true... Ashen One, if thine heart kill me, I will return as it has always. Farewell, Maester.
Silence it! Silence it all.
Noble lords of Cinder.
Oh, the poor guy. Fades.
And the lords go without thrones. Surrender your fires to the true heir.
Stamp it out. I don't know what she's gonna do. Is she gonna drop it or is she gonna hold it?
Let her grant death.
To the fire!
To the old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame.
Children of the first flame.
Time to kill some old gods, huh?